today food security is a big issue in the country, and our honorable prime minister to president, everybody is worried about the rising prices of the food. For increasing the food production, use of high-tech agriculture, by high-tech agriculture we mean right use of fertilizer, hybrid seeds, pesticides, water, and their proper method is required to increase our food production. Our food production is less than half per hectare than China. If we talk paddy, our per hectare production is around 3000 kilos. If we talk about pesticide or fertilizer uses, China use 300 kilo fertilizer per hectare while we use 100 kilo. Similarly, for pesticides also, we use around 500 gram pesticide per hectare while Japan use around 11 kilo, Taiwan use 17.